be blessed as you go out and as you come in. For we are indeed a blessed people of the Most High God. So we want you to remember in 2022 that God has blessed you.